They shot a movie once in my hometown. Everybody was in it for miles around. Out at the Speedway, some kind of heavy.
Speed Weekend 2009 is officially underway.
No movie star, but I can get behind anything. Yeah, I can get behind anything.
Is that going to allow the 9 car? But look at the run that he gets down the backstretch. And Dan McNeil! Dan McNeil in car number 80. Where in the wide world of sports did he come from? Folks, the qualifying for the Peterbilt 250 is now underway.
Usually gets up. It was the strangest thing. How'd you move so fast? Move so fast into that wedding ring. Well, sometimes the faster it gets, the less you need to know. But you gotta remember, the smarter it gets, the further it's gonna go. When you blow it high up, when you blow it high up. Out at the Speedway, this ain't never stayed. Well, I can't catch her, but I can get behind anything. Yeah, I can get behind anything.
Closing in on the race leader.
Out at Speedway,
Lonnie Somerville about to become the first two-time winner of the Peterbilt 250. Here he is, your winner, Somerville. Lonnie Somerville,